This man made an artificial cloud by mixing strange ingredients. He dug a small hole in the sand, put toothpaste in the hole, then added cola drink to it, then added a little oxygen peroxide solution. The three components were left for only seconds, before the reaction started inside the hole and went off through it a real cloud, and fly away in the sky.